We'll be right back. Sparrows win 10. And you are winning right now because you are here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Woo-hoo!
That's right.
That first song was entitled Dawn Mist. That, like, almost all of the songs we're going to play tonight was one of my compositions. That one's probably, arguably, my one hit that I have, because it's been performed all of, like, four times.
Including the times we played in our bedroom.
So, now we're going to do another one called A Sunny Day, which is supposed to represent the feeling that you might have experienced if you were a human being and have emotions. Wherein you are walking outside and it's a nice, pleasant, sunny afternoon, and you just feel all nice and tingly inside.
Thank you.
Thank you.
One of my musical portraits, so to speak. The next one we're going to play is called The Hunger. And it's about a thing.
Offensively.
Thank you.
Right. Thank you.
Started using that phrase, like saying that something was the shit, you know, I was like, so I wrote this tune about it. Inspiration comes from everywhere. This next one is actually going to be one by Gretchen Parlato, entitled Winter Wind.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. That last tune was called You Never, You Always. The next one is a ballad called There's Just Something About You. And I realize now that I didn't introduce the band previously, which is my bad.
So don't introduce them now.
Yeah. No. I have to introduce the band now because I'm asking one of them to go off stage. So this man over here is David Florados. This is Matthew Holmes. Demetrius Raymond Frank on drums.
Who?
What?
I couldn't hear it.
Wait, actually? You could?
Yeah, no, yeah. I could.
You know who it is.
We know.
Say it again.
Say it again.
Demetrius Raymond Frank. Yeah. Or Demetrius. 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 Demetrius.
Yes. Thank you.
Wesley Shaver on guitar, who famously is like just now in the band, kind of. Like, he's only been to like two rehearsals, and this is like hard music, so.
Wow.
This guy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
City on a Hill. Ooh. Yeah. Let's do it.
Thank you. Thank you.
you. If you haven't already, go see Judah Bartender, have a drink, or not, if you're, you know, in AA or something, but anyway, we'll be back in like a little bit. Don't leave. Unless you're having like a baby or something, then that's fine. I understand that.
We wanted to know where mine was in their way. I want to know too.
Pockets.
We got a few different
pockets. What's that?
We wanted to know where mine was.
Hi, guys.
Well, actually, first it was in 4, and 11. But it sounds like 5 sometimes when he screwed up. And then we're going to say, oh, yeah, actually, no, 5 there.
I'm going to have a drink smoke. Sorry, I couldn't take it.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, you slow. Slow.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm not. Yeah, no, that's fine.